You know what really pisses me off today? This new game that came out called freaking Cuphead. This game is freaking ridiculous. You know, the guy who made this game was like, you know what? Let's just troll the entire world. You know, actually, no. You know what? If my other half didn't mess up that, I'm gonna put a freaking thing right here between my hands and it's gonna tell me what you think this game is about. Doesn't it look all cutesy and stuff? It looks freaking cutesy, right? So there's like, you know what? Let's troll the entire world. And there's like, you know what? Let's make the cutest looking game ever, but let's make it the fucking hardest game in the world. Like, you know what? There's like, and he's like, let's troll even more. Let's make it like Super Mario, except without all the fun levels, just make them straight bosses. The whole game is none but bosses. 30 bosses. And you have to spend hours on each boss, because the only way you can win is if you spend time doing the same boss over and over again, and you have to keep doing it until you get the muscle memory, and then you just do it, and then you don't die. Like, come on, how's that fun? If I wanted a game where I would die and get frustrated, I would just play Dark Souls. At least Dark Souls is targeted towards people who want to get frustrated at video games, not, oh, look, it looks all cutesy, and oh, yeah, it looks like Super Mario. It's Super Mario without the fucking fun levels. If I wanted to get frustrated, I would go play fucking, like, a game like, I'd play a game like fucking Dark Souls. That's what I would do, because it's advertised towards people. But this game is, like, the biggest troll ever. It looks super easy, it looks super fun, it looks like a cool platform. It all has, like, cutesy-looking characters, it has cool art design. But no, what does it do? It throws you into a world of fucking hell, where you gotta fight shit, and just, the whole game is almost impossible to beat. And you have game journalists out there who's like, you can't beat game journalists unless you can beat this game in one sitting. It's like, what? Actually, I don't know if that's actually a true thing or not, but that's just I heard online. But still, the game is so hard. I mean, yeah, it's worth the $20 because you're going to spend hours on one fucking boss. So there, it has a long fucking time to play through. But it's kind of fucked up too at the same time. They trolled the whole fucking world. It's like, let's make the cutest looking game ever. And then we're going to make them like, fuck, and then we'll make the bosses the fucking hardest game in the world. It's the trollest game ever. Damn it, people. What the fuck is wrong with people? I'm done. Video games, troll video games are the worst. I'm done. This fucking pisses me off. Fat kid out.